You should see in your exercise files a chapter2challenges.pdf where we have the challenge questions. And we're going to modify kernel command parameters in a couple different ways, interacting with GRUB, and we're going to investigate init. I expect that this should take you about 25 minutes or so.